Okay, 2K, the British Indoor Rowing Championships. This is how it went. As I've said before, we can orchestrate our own training program, and we've built up to this event well, we tapered for it nicely, and I was really ready to get another PB. I didn't know this about the indoor championship event, but everyone starts off at the same time. As in, when the first person goes, your monitor starts as well. And as soon as that buzzer went, I was a little bit slow off the mark, and my splits are saying 140, 141, and already showing me a predictive finish I'm not interested in. I'm playing catch up. Looking back now, the whole erg was sort of just a wrestle to try and pull the splits back to where I wanted them. But my fitness pulled through and I was staying strong, the scores were falling. I'm really ready to attack this second K. So in the third 500, nothing changes. I've said this before, but this is usually where my splits will start to creep up, but I know I have to stay on it, so I'm just staying flat here. That last 500 is in sight, I can taste it. Now I'm telling myself at 500, and kick on at 500. For the real wine, and wait till the 300. Hold off, hold off. Wait for it, 300, then go.
Come on, Pat! Come on! Come on!
Just inch under the 6.23, which was my previous PB. I go damn hard to the line and end up on 6.22.9. So, bad erg, bad performance for me, but a PB, which is good. I guess sometimes it's good to win ugly. Learned from it, still came away with personal best. On to the next one.
Oh, fuck.
Anfield, mate?
Shit, Anfield, mate, Anfield. Come on. Come on. Yes, mate. Bad egg, good score. So that's good.
Bad egg, bad score.